Moving forwards, experts are advising there's going to be three key industries of the future. One's going to be genomics, which is obviously breeding and the vets are involved with. Another's going to be robotics or automation, and there's a lot of stuff that we can do there as well on farm with not necessarily robots, but automating a lot of processes. And the third one's going to be big data and really understanding data and capturing all sorts of data sources. But it's all very well having the data, you have to then interpret it, and that's where the vets become very important, because we can actually take all these different data sources, capturing them in real time, cow side, pen side, and adding value to that and actually saying, well, that's what this means. So ultrasound is going to continue being a really important tool that we use on the farm. It may not be vets that are using it into the long term, but exclusively I think there's going to be much more veterinary technician use. Vet techs are going to become an integral part of our businesses, and I suspect that as we'll be having vet-led teams that are using veterinary technicians to do quite a lot of this type of work for us. On the more advanced breeding side, we're using veterinary ultrasound for things like ovum pickup and IVF, and it's certainly going to be a very, very important tool there for using the advanced breeding technologies that are going to become part of the farm vet's job moving forward. So we're going to be much more involved with breeding, with genomics, with advanced breeding, using embryos much more to transfer traits, desirable traits, not only around the country, but worldwide. Well, the key challenges at the moment would be having as many contact points with our farmers as we can and being able to add value to their business and be seen to be part of the farm team as opposed to just selling them products. I think we can improve the relationship on farm by being able to give back information to the farm, to the herdsman or to the farm owner in a meaningful way for them, so something that they can use easily, often in a graphical format. So if we can use technology to capture cow side data or animals, pen side data, and feed that back to them in a really meaningful format and be able to then benchmark within farm and between farms, that would be valuable.